Special mass to promote healing and an end to racial injustice was held today at Castle Island. Cardinal Sean O'Malley held the event on the waterfront to discuss the issues surrounding race here in Boston. Leaders from the black faith community joined O'Malley for the service this morning. People who attended were asked to wear a mask and practice social distancing.